The Roblox rating system is based on if a game is good or not, but is this true? I tested it by joining the worst Adopt Me fan game. Teleport failed. Okay, this is it. What is this game? I'm shocked it had an 11% rating. How about 20% rating? Can you like and subscribe in 3 seconds? 3, 2, 1, done. Yeah, I can see why. This game is literally nothing to do with Adopt Me. So as for now, I'm sticking to the real game. Have you ever wondered if